capturing the only solar eclipse of 2016. This eclipse, which was best seen from Indonesia, allowed scientists to study the sun's surface at a closer range than ever before. Using an instrument that measures polarized light from the sun's corona, NASA hopes to better understand mysteries like solar clouds and solar winds, two things that are impossible to study without a solar eclipse. Get more at sciencechannel.com.
Some recent theories that have linked the whole